Hi, I'm Cale from Melling. Thanks for clicking. Today we're going to take a look at the Melling M295HV oil pump. The M295HV is the high volume version of the M295 standard volume oil pump. The M295HV high volume oil pump will supply an additional 18% more volume to your engine than the M295. This increased oil supply will help increase pressures in engines that have excessive wear, engines assembled with loose bearing clearances, or engines with additional oiling demands such as oil coolers or remote filters. The M295HV oil pump features a coated cast iron cover which greatly improves the seal between the pump body and cover over the factory stamped steel cover. Another benefit to the cast iron cover is it eliminates the rotor to cover galling that the factory pump was so susceptible to. The engineering team at Melling also redesigned the bypass system in the M295, which eliminates the OEM pump's sticking bypass valve issue. The Melling M295HV will come with a factory installed 70 PSI high pressure spring. It will also include an optional 60 PSI standard pressure spring, which can be swapped out by removing the threaded bypass plug. One topic that comes up anytime we discuss high volume oil pumps is oil starvation. One thing to remember is that the clearances in an engine are essentially a fixed orifice. The engineering team at Melling has proven both in our R&D lab and on live engine dyno testing that a given engine can only use so much oil. If the clearances in an engine are only capable of flowing, say, 3 gallons of oil per minute, then that engine will only take 3 gallons of oil per minute, regardless of the pump's output. And as with all Melling manufactured oil pumps, every pump is pressure and flow tested during the manufacturing process in Jackson, Michigan. I'm Cale from Melling. Remember to like, share, subscribe, and thanks for clicking.